Okay. Keep eating, buddy.
I'm not really afraid of him, but I still want to mess with him. Look, you can get these. There you go. Go, Patty. Patty, okay. Patty, okay. I cleaned up the dirt. Wouldn't be gross.
Keep eating, buddy.
What are they doing in my yard? This is your puppy yard. They're having a feast. He's like, my blueberries.
They're not scared of him at all.
No, they don't give a hoot about him. We know he's full of it.
Yeah, at least the off leash, they're not going to care. A little bit.
He's got clean clothes in there.
Will he even try to put this back on? Or
nah, I would wake up with a hurricane baby. Look at you, he's like, what are we eating?
Is it a hurricane now? Or?
Yeah, but look. He's like, are we having a snack?
Jimmy.
You want chicken poop? And you got pooped yet?
Yeah, that's what he's looking for. Yeah.
You can smell your butt.
Exactly. Come on.
If it wasn't for him scaring him over the fences, I'd say just let Jimmy go, but
he might
fly over the fence.
That's what happened last time I let him. I thought he's not going to hurt him, he's going to chase him, but then they went on the roof.
Yeah.
And with the storm coming, I don't want to be chasing chickens in our neighbor's yard.
They don't care.
No. He's just nosy. He doesn't really care that much either, I gotta tell you. He's just used to it, so. We'll put them like in the back porch and let you. Good boy. Good potty. Good potty. It's a potty. That was napping, Mom. Can't even dance.
Wow. Why? Thanks for putting the monster
on there. He wanted in. You can't stop him. Look at him, Jim. You smell good. Smell like a chicken. Have I had you fried before? Come on, let the chickens have their snack. Dante is, look at Dante's not really even afraid of him. He just kind of walks away. He'll come back for blueberries, right?
Yeah.
He's motivated for blueberries.
Hi, Phoenix.
I'm just getting bugs.
Hi, Phoenix. He's coming over here.
I would take a full load off.
Well, it's just so